The morning after is always a shock. I wake up with the adrenaline still pumping through my veins. After gaming, everything else just gets the volume turned down. You're on the edge, waiting. Who you are in the rest of the world is not who you are there. This kid is a god for 5 minutes when he goes for it against the other guy. I feel sorry for people who need to show off their aggression. They are not ready. Gaming isn't just about winning or losing. It's about passion. This is our reality.